Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be playing Fortnite finally. I haven't played in a while, a real long time, because Fortnite, like, everything changed, like, the main menu changed and everything. Like, bruh, look at this, bruh. Like, I haven't played this in a real long time. Because while I haven't been playing it, OG Fortnite came out. Lego Fortnite came out. A lot of stuff came out. So, I'm here to make a video of playing Fortnite. So, yeah, I guess we're just gonna get into the video. I edited some of this stuff. I don't got any skins on here still. Who needs skin? Alright, so now I gotta go down to find like a map, but I can go over this way, up top, and I'm going to play one of my favorite games that I haven't played in a while. And maybe in the next video, I'll play like Lego Fortnite or something. See, I haven't played any recently because it's been a while. Alright, so if I go over here, edit course. Is the Lego one on here? Where's the Lego one at? I'm not gonna play, I just want to show you it. Found it. Chapter 5, Season 1, Underground. Lego Fortnite is here. See, I can check it out, watch the video. Take the train. Big Bing Battle Pass. Zero build. So, if I'm not gonna play them, I'll just play the one that I play one of my favorites I haven't played in a while called Color Switch. So, let's play it. Alright, let's do this. Maybe in my next video, play Lego Fortnite or something. If you've seen my last video of playing Fortnite, technically it's a live stream. Go to my live, and it's on my live streams. So, to compare to this video that I'm making of it, it's different from last time I played it. And legit, that was actually the last time I played Fortnite. Before all the insane updates came out. Alright, let's do this. Purple. I immediately died because I was paying attention to my phone screen and my Xbox screen or my TV screen, so. Oh, everybody died there. Alright, good. I wasn't paying attention, guys. I haven't played Fortnite in a while, so. I shake my head no, guys. Yep. Alright, round starting. Do I have any coins in here? No. Oh, man. I had so much coins when I last played, bro. Played this game. Blue, I'm already on it. Yeah, get to it, dude. Hurry. It's slippery, homie. You died, dummy. Is there someone else in the server? That has to be. Nope, I won. That was easy. Yeah, I don't got any of them yet. I can't. Guys, ignore the notifications. That's just Snapchat. Oops. Alright. What's up, homie? Get the gleam. Idiot, what are you doing? You're gonna die. What? I can't play this, bro. You know what, guys? Let's play something different. I'll probably name the video, like, playing Fortnite after a while or something. I don't know. Playing some games in Fortnite. I don't know, man. Let's see. The main ones I like is, like, derbies. So, I'm gonna type derby. Oh, I can type island name up. Yes. That's what I've been wanting to do, guys. Hold up. It disconnected me. Hey. I've been wanting to type derbies up, bro. Let's go. Shotgun derby. Derby day. Destruction derby. What's destruction derby? It looks insane. That's the wrong thing. There's only one way to find out. We're gonna have to play it. Alright, let's play. Derbies are things where you're in cars and you have to drive into people and like try to make them fly off the edge while in the car and stuff like that. And usually it's to do with lava or maybe water or something that's at the bottom. So they die. Yeah. It's just like in Fortnite. Or not Fortnite, GTA. And they made some in Fortnite and I want to play them. Oh, I didn't even tap. Oops, I didn't tap Lego. Sorry, guys. I haven't made one of these kind of videos talking to you guys in a while. But I finally did make another video on my reaction channel. So don't forget to check that out. It was me reacting to GTA, the new GTA 6 trailer. Make sure to check that out on my reaction channel called Ocean Squad Reacts. Guys, let me know down below if I should change my channel name. I don't know if I should because people won't know that that's my channel or something if I change it. So, but let me know down below if you want me to change my channel name. Because I haven't figured out if I should change it or not. Let me see if this is the game that I was thinking about. I'm in this. If we drive over here, never played this one, by the way. Spawn destructs. Find the stocks in. Hurry up, flip me up. Anybody in here? There's no one in the server. Map shrinks. See, guys, this is like the game, and you have to knock people off the edge, and the map shrinks while you do it. But there's no one in this thing server. So, I can't do it. See, there's always at least lava or water at the bottom. There's no one even in the server, bro. Bro, this game's just... This Fortnite's just gonna be confusing me, bro. This is legit the game. Like the game. But there's no one in the server, so I can't play it. Which is dumb, but yeah. Wait, ain't there, like, derbies on this thing? This parkour? Any derbies? I don't see any. There's death runs. See, there's no derbies. Huh. That's dumb. People like derbies, bruh. Let's see. What's demolition derby? 12 players, fun demolition derby, a team car, last car standing wins. That's legit what I'm talking about. Let's play it. Let's see if it is. Wait, Dozer is playing Fortnite right now? He is. No, it's Dylan. Ah, it's my cousin. He's playing Fortnite right now. By the way, I'm only friends with people like friends from school or cousins or family members, like sisters, brothers, cousins, uncles. That's pretty much all. Mom. Rocket League car. Anybody in? There's no one even in these servers, but I'm just trying to play. Guys, this is probably gonna be like an hour long video because I got enough stories to do it. I think I should. Yeah, I should. I have like 26 out 32. I should have enough, right? For at least an hour long video. Because the thing on live stream is the video. But my last video of playing this was live stream. So make sure to check that out because I haven't played Fortnite in a while. So compare that to this. I'm just having fun in Rocket League. Using Rocket League cards, I guess. This is not what I was talking about. This thing is Derby Line, y'all. Oh, I got boost. Hold up. Oh, B. Okay. No. Is it B? Yeah, B. It kills me if I'm riding on the wall. Why? How's that fire? I die to my own self. Hurry! Oh. Get away from this demolition derby, which is not a derby. Ugh. All right, let's see. Parkour? You know, guys, let's do a parkour. Mission Impossible. Let's try this, bro. I'm just here to try these kind of games and see if they're good. So, it's just a random Fortnite video that I'm playing. Or making to test these games out and see which one I'm is good. So none of these so far because no one has been in them. I keep forgetting to tap the Y button every time I tap A and then I have to tap Y, bruh. I'm playing this on my Xbox, by the way. And I'm also recording this from my phone though. Makes sense? Don't ask why I'm playing as a girl, it's a default avatar, so you can't blame me. Bro. Come on. Let's see. Get on me 1v1. Get on me. Get on my level. Oh. That's the creator's name. Get on my level. LVL means level. Mission Impossible. Red. The picture looked cool. Start game, bet. Guys like my sword, it's free. Mission Impossible. This is parkour, by the way. Let's do it. I'm gonna try to complete this parkour. I'm not gonna try, I'm going to. It's the last thing I do. What the heck is that? Hello? Oh. Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna have to run and stuff. Can I make that? You can climb in this game too, guys. Don't worry. Last time I played, I knew I could climb in these because I did. I think the last one I played was like parkour or something. I don't know. Can you get that? Wait a minute. Oh, thanks. Bro, how do you climb? It won't let me climb. I could have climbed that. Well, let me out. Oh, tap A twice. Okay, you have to tap A. Okay. I thought you could just, it just makes you climb automatically. What's this? Did I jump to that? Bro, it doesn't even show me where to go. Hopefully, this is a checkpoint. I didn't fall. I was gonna kill myself, but I didn't know that was a checkpoint and Gray had died. I have to restart. Okay, if there's no checkpoints, then I'm immediately not playing this because I have to have at least checkpoints. Picked up obsidian ore. Don't know what that does. Come on. Or if there's no checkpoints, I'm not playing this. So you better hope there's checkpoints game.
Yeah, you have to keep tapping A to be able to climb. Alright. I'm just gonna keep spamming the button then. But that didn't do anything. I'm leaving. Well, that's my cue to leave, guys. It's all I've been doing, just leaving the game. And drink. So far, none of these are good. I'll play some more parkour, obviously. Because parkour is more insane. There's not that much to pop up for you. Christmas escape? You know what? Why not? So much Christmas. Might as well. We have like less than 2 weeks. More than a week. Like a week and a half. 12 days. So pretty much, yeah. Next Thursday is when I'm out of school. And it's a half a day, so I don't know if I'm going on that day. I'll keep being to tap that button, bro. Bro, I keep forgetting to tap the button. Two of my friends are online, I think. Or just one. I don't know. Christmas escape. How would you want to escape Christmas? Oh. Oh, there's people in this. Well, I don't care. It's an hobby or parkour or whatever. Locked. Is it like an escape room? Oh, even better, bro. Even better. Let me see if it is. Locked. So. Oh, bro, that was genius. How do you get in there? Do you get even in there? Why do I got this? What is, huh? I need a snowman. Maybe. Oh, it's locked. Great. But it didn't tell me what they're doing, so. Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing stuff. Now what? Anything? What do I do? Open door. Go. Yes. I made it. Easy. What is this, bro? Oh, thanks, dude. How do you crouch? Oh, I found out. You're gonna teach me now? You just killed yourself. Unless you left the game. There's something there. Bro, it keeps popping up something. Oh, just climb. That's a fake door. That's why. Makes sense. What you do? What do you do? Do you dance on a dance floor or something? Show something. I climbed the statue. I'm not getting stuck by the line. What do you do? Oh, I can look it up on YouTube. Wow. Oh, wait, I got another pen. I could do things. I could. Should I? Should I cheat?
Guys. If I put my other phone up, I found it. It was charged up. It's 88%. Alright, bet.
Okay, I gotta look this guy up on YouTube, guys. It shows on the left-hand side.
Alright, gotta find. What's his name? Q-T-U-I-I-I. That's it? Alright, let's see. Q-T-U-I-I-I. Let's see if it pops up, guys. This phone's lagging because so much stuff popped up. So much stuff, bro. Hold up. He only has 2,000 subscribers, but let's see if his Christmas escape room is on here. There it is. 14 minutes long. 4 weeks ago, bro. Bruh. That was the first thing that popped up.
Bet. Ain't that like 100 stages? How is this only 14 minutes long?
Then Sin City was made for you.
I'm stuck.
I'm stuck. No, man. Sorry, guys. Fuck.
I haven't done anything. Hold up. You have to dance. I knew it was all about dancing, bro. You have to dance on the dance floor. How do you dance again? I totally know how to dance, guys. Totally not tapping random buttons until I find out.
I'm doing it. It worked. Bro, that's insane.
Alright, guys, next one. I'm not gonna look on here. I'm just gonna try to find it myself. Oh, that was easy. Very easy. Am I late or am I late? Dinner. I'm hungry. Prop-o-matic. Nah, that. What does that do anyway? You can't shoot it. It has infinite ammo though. I turn into the prop, bruh. Genius. Am I right or am I right?
What do you turn into? You turn into like a cop. Don't let me turn back. Hold up. Gotta respawn. Yeah, I'm glad these people show me what where to go because I don't know, bro. Turn into that cup. Ah, easy. Where'd you go? Yeah, that was the easiest one of all time. Sin City was made for ya. You really thought I didn't know what to go there. You can tell these are new because you can climb. Or are they like I had to climb up there. So that's how I knew it was, just came out when the climbing update came out. To like recently. You're really trying to trick me. You can't. I look everywhere. Everywhere. Why is that door locked? I need ice crystal. Got it. Ah, they're windows. I can't get through them. What a god. Really, game? I keep forgetting how to crouch. Keep down the long button. Why am I sliding? I'm booty hurt. The door's locked. Where are the odds? Look up on the ceiling just in case. Gotta look everywhere. Can I break these windows? Oh, I was already in the room. Where'd I go then? I was already in there. Where would you go? Huh? Prop pain. Why'd that pop up?
No, guys. I know you guys ain't here to see me just do prop hunts, so I just wanted to test that out. It's good, I guess. It's actually difficult. Can't do that on my own, so let's play something else. Ah, laying on my bed. Alright, let's see.
What is that game called?
Let's type car up. Let's see what pops up. Rockets versus cars. Now that's the kinds of stuff that I like playing. Where are the, like, there's people who play as rocket, people who has rockets, and people who has to go in the cars and try to kill the people that's in the rocket, that has the rockets, and the rocket people has to try to kill the people that's in the car. It's not confusing when you play it, but it sounds confusing when you say it. Christmas Escape. I'm not playing that.
Wait, that tapped the wrong thing.
No. Oh, I have to watch. Oh, it's almost over.
That was easy. I'm the person who has a rocket, really. Yacht. Come on. Bye. That was pretty easy. Oh, the round ends in 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Alright. Oh crap, it's a 1v1. No. Is it? Dumbass just slipped. Yeah, I died. Well. Oh wait, we have to get point. What just happened? Oh, they won. They killed both of us. There was only two of us and 2v2. Alright. Hopefully I'm in the car this time. Yes. Big truck. Go not slowly. I said slow. What's happening? What's up, dude? Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky. I'm going in a car this time. Wow, I got a rocket car, bro. It's Rocket League time. Yelch. It transformed into a rocket car, bro. Rocket League car. Get your ass out of here. Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky, strong. Son of a biscuit. Watch, guys. It transforms into it. Turn it on to farm mode. Boosted speed, bro. I'm flying. What's up, bitch? Out. I got him. In the game. Let's go. I did it. Let's go, bro. That was easy. I don't get how they won still when we won, but okay. Oh, I get now. Okay. Give me that rocket, bro. I'm gonna destroy these people. Whenever they come down here, it makes them trip and everything. The heck are they doing? Out. Come at me, biatch. You eliminated yourself. Wow. I killed myself. Yeah, I don't like this version. Let me find one that I would like. I'm gonna type cars up. Car. That's all I'm gonna type. You know what? I'll type car versus. No, I'll type cars versus. Let's see what pops up. No one's playing any of these. I'll just type car. Winter Rockets versus Cars. 920 people. Now that's what I'm talking about. Wait, I think this is the one that I played before. How long has this been so far? Just me keep playing random games, testing them out, yeah. Crater is 2x void. Alright, let's try this. Skibbity bump bump. Yes, yes.
I have to watch 29 people, man. Round 10 of 80. If I have to watch until like, all 80 rounds in 10, I'm not fucking. Maybe until the next round. So after they destroy the cards, I guess. I don't know, man. Come on, dude. Just die. Get the XP and just die. Dude's just walking. You can snipe that dude. What? How'd you miss that? Twitter, stop. I mean, X, stop popping up. Twitter turned into X because of Elon Musk over here changing title or the name of Twitter for some reason. I'll probably keep calling it Twitter, honestly. Okay. Just like, yeah, pretty much. Yeah, Twitter. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep calling that. Dude, that one's about to blow up. You could have got him. What are you doing? Is this a girl or a guy? That's a girl, isn't it? Yeah. No, is it? I can't see the face. I don't know. There's two people left. What? No, I'm not talking about cards. I'm talking about RPG people. It shows. Oh, man. You have a sniper and RPG. Just finish it. You don't have infinite ammo? Yeah, you do. It keeps reloading. I don't know why it didn't show infinite then. Every time it reloads, it just go back to the same number. Alright. This is boring just watching. Idiot. Dude, how didn't you... Oh my god, bro. This RPG person sucks. And these people in the car suck too. Bro, what y'all doing? You guys suck. There's four people watching right now. There's one person sucks. Badly. Like, dang, bruh. Yes, hit him. Oh my gosh, just die, bruh. You suck. Come on. Is this a girl or a guy? I don't know, I can't see the face, I can't tell. What are you doing? You guys suck. These people in the cars are definitely trash in the game. Bro, the guns take forever to load. Take forever to reload them, man. Yeah. One person laughed. They were like, nope, these people suck. I'm out. Like, he knew they were jacked. Bruh, come on. Gobble, gobble, bruh. Yeah. Bruh. Four people watching. Finally! Round over, round 10 of 80. Rockets, 9. Cars, 1. Okay, I don't want to be in a car now. Oh, I'm not. Let's go. Give me that XP, bruh. Oh. 15 seconds to buy weapons. I don't got no money, so I can't. Why'd you shoot me? I'm on your team, dummies. I can do anything. Idiot. Stop shooting me. Moron. Oh, somehow I got him. Oh. Nope. Nope. That was so close, bro. I don't know how it didn't hit me. Alright, these people suck. Bro, they're coming from each side. I don't know which side to look for. Dang. You suck. Yo, it's definitely difficult in cars, bro. Bro, I don't have these people ain't hitting me. Get out of here. Bro, people in the cars has to try to launch you clean off the edge. Yeah, it definitely sucks being in a car, bro. Oh. No! Oh, that was the last one. Okay, good. Defeat.
Round 11 of 80.
So it is actually easy to... Okay. That makes sense. Oh, I'm in a car. This is gonna be the death of me. Rocket League down, baby. Ram. Don't snipe me, bruh. Let me in. Nice car. I'm out.
Yo, keep doing flips.
You're not getting me. Yeah, that wouldn't have been fair anyways, because they just kept going up the entrance. Yeah, that's not even fair. They're just spamming the entrance and no one escapes. Obviously, we're not going to be able to win. That's just fucking cheating now. Like, you're supposed to wait until they get out to be able to fucking do it, dumbasses. Person's just watching the wall. He's not fucking moving, bro. He's looking at his ass now. I can't move the camera. He's dying. Yes. Die. Maybe because if you stay in there too long, you die. Don't know how you die. You died. Someone's just watching the wall. They're dying slowly. I guess if you stay in there too long, you can die. Good. Oh, not this person again. I'm gonna watch that crack. Alien? Why is there an alien? Why are you shooting nothing? My controller is vibrating because of this, bro. It's just watching their ass. Dude's hitting the glitty and everything, bro. Dang, flexing. But. I honestly don't know if I hit anybody on this. I can pick it.
I just did it again.
Yes! Damn, miss. There's no way I'm not fucking doing that, bro. How did I fucking die immediately, game? And I also have hiccups. That game sucks. I see bumper cars. That wasn't even word. No, that's what I'm talking about. I get I'm only on level one. So that's because I haven't played this in a while, and it keeps resetting your levels. That's why I don't play Battle Royale modes or anything. It resets your levels. So what's my plan? Oh, great. Nope.
I died. I was the first one to die. I'm so dumb. This time,
Oh, this is one of the games I like, bro. I'm like, my favorite. I know this is going to be good. You have to try and knock them off the edges, off the edge. And I guess it's icy as well, so you have to size thumbs. So it's slippery. Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna take forever, ain't it? The storm closes in too, and it can kill you. Yeah. You got a million shield on your car, so it can't blow up? Dang. People are dying, though, somehow. Like, it's not that difficult to not be able to not to survive. Like, to survive. Oh, you're dead. Well, a lot of people just died there, bruh. Ain't there, like, two people left? No, there's a lot of people left still. It won't let me change person, people. There's no one even in that, so what's the point of hitting it? Well, a bunch of people just died there. Someone's just dancing on the car. They didn't even do anything. They're in the middle. People can't do anything to them. It's Darth Vader.
Luke, I am your father.
Nah. There's wrong time BFK. Well, Darth Vader died. Great. Someone's just breakdancing in the truck. Nice. Got your vehicle, dude. He's waiting. He's just watching. He won. My turn to get in the game. Starting game. My time to shine. I'm just gonna be driving around, not doing anything. I swear, if I die here, bro.
But.
Cracker. Nope. Not today. How did I eliminate myself? Guys, you seen that? I was fucking lying. What? Yeah, this is why I haven't been playing Fortnite. I was legit alive. How did I eliminate myself? That made zero fucking sense. I didn't fly off the edge, did I? Like, bruh. You know what? Rocket racing. Oh, I don't want to play none of this. Let's go to the festival main stage. Let's see what this is all about. This is gonna be the last thing I do, I guess. What time is it, bro?
It's 7 o'clock. I thought she said.
Huh? What? Huh? Bruh? Bro, if it doesn't. Finally. Done. That was easy. What's up, homie? What's up? Oh, that's not an actual person. I thought it was. Yeah, it's a fake person. Okay, I thought it was a real person. Open menu. Bad Romance by Lady Gaga, bruh. Lady Gaga. One Republic. I know that. But I don't know that song. Dirty Little Secret. I think I might know that. Emo Girl. Probably that, too. Kendrick Lamar, I know. But I don't know the song. Epic Games. That's by the people who made this. And that's by Epic Games. You know what? I'll do Bad Romance by Lady Gaga. If this gets me copyright claimed, I'm gonna make. You know what? I'll choose that one. I'll choose Dirty Little Secret, Emo Girl, and. Show them who we are. Gahold. Y'all like my avatar. Wow, what's happening? That's me, guys. That's what I look like. TheEpicKenny. Lady Gaga, Bad Romance. How do you do this? Yeah, I'm not doing it. Time the wrong buttons. Yo, this is confusing. Bro, I keep timing the wrong buttons. Bro, stop tapping the wrong button. This is weird.
Guys, I suck at this, bro.
It's just like Friday Night Funkin'. I hate Friday Night Funkin'. This is why I don't play it. Because it's like confusing to me, bro. Shut up. Yeah, but today I'll say. Wow, I keep telling my mind. Is this ever gonna end? I do know this song, by the way. No. I swear, if I accidentally tap restart, bro, I'm leaving. Rakita. I keep down the middle buttons instead of all the other buttons. Bro, stop tapping all the way around my. Is that ever gonna be over? I'm just gonna tap the middle buttons all. Yeah, this is dumb. I mean, it's fine, but it's also dumb. Rah, 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 rah. I did it. That was awesome. Guys, that's best song of all time, right? On this game mode. And that's a good place to leave it off. I guess.
Even though I definitely suck at doing that, but
yeah. There we go. How long this was? It was an hour. Oh, it's an hour. Guys, I'm just going to end it off there. If you want to see me play more Fortnite, but actually, like, play the new game modes, like the Lego one, like the Lego Fortnite or OG Fortnite or something. I don't know. Or maybe more game modes, but, like, one game mode, like, an escape room or Fortnite or something like that, or derbies or something. Let me know down below, and I'll play them. Other than that, I'll see you in the next YouTube video. Bye, guys.